All right, just messing around with some stick twirls, flips. Everybody knows if you want to add some of that stuff to your playing, try and fill in the notes with something, tom fills and stuff like that. But if you're just, messing around, the simplest way is just throwing some double bass. So it's just making something simple and adding some double bass with a stick flip or two, something for fun. This is just for fun. Something like that.